say it's grim up north. And they say it's grim up north. Not being a very good vegan, am I? Pumping the geese. Don't you dare jump out of that window. I swear to God, mate. If I have to separate you from two geese in the middle of a road. Literally at Sowerby Bridge as well, mate. It's literally the crossroads. Literally the worst place in the valley to get into a scrap with two geese, mate. Stay where you are. Sorted, mate. We got away from the geese. Look at the architecture. Crazy, mate. Well, guys, we're over the watershed. We've arrived in Sowerby Bridge. I love all the old-fashioned architecture. All the black soot on the yellow walls. Very stereotypical of Yorkshire. Well, this part of Yorkshire, anyway. All the mills and stuff. A little bit like Lancashire, just with a different vibe to it, you know. It's a bit more Norse, a bit less Celtic. Hello, Patreon. It's been a really great day today. Had a great session this morning with Joe, doing the jiu-jitsu and the kickboxing. Learned how to do an arm bar. He said that I'm really good at it. I've got real strength in my legs. Must be from playing football when I was a kid. He says that some people take to it slower, but I'm taking to it really quick. And I've done in one day what it takes sometimes people 6 months to learn, so I'm pretty happy with that. Then we did a flamenco guitar lesson. I taught him all about the compass for the main styles, Soleá, Alegría, Bulería, Soleá por Bulería, and Sigurdía, and Tientos as well, and Tangos. Joe's already got good compass, he already knows what the compass is, he just doesn't know about the different palos. So he's going to be learning that so quick, so he's really, really chuffed. I'm really, really chuffed. It's a great trade-off. Hello, Patreon. We're on our way to Wales for the day. We've just stopped at this famous little service station here. I'm sure many of you know it if you live in the north of England and you go to Wales on holiday. It's the one with the McDonald's just over the border. We always used to stop here on our holidays when we were kids. Oh! Try again.
Oh, wow.
is incredible. So you won't be able to make it out, but that's Liverpool across the water. And then over to my right, you might get a little view here. Pretty sure it's Manchester. Manchester's over there.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.